Yes, what it do, YouTube, baby? It's that boy Soldier checking back in the building with another powerful message real fast. And in this in particular message for my true one-third, no more delays. This is a prophetic message. We got to talk about one of Satan's great little plans he finna do. You see, and I keep telling y'all, his movies and his fucking games show you plenty secrets. You just have to have the Holy Spirit on you for Yahweh to tell you. And I don't know what he's telling everybody else, but I know what he's telling me. So this is why I'm kicking off this movie series, and I gotta dive straight into it. And this is only for my one-third day ones, not for you other motherfucking waste of time souls, man. We rising over here by his spirit, and you can see yourself declining. So you can't tell me nothing if you ain't rise past nowhere, man. You was a stalking demon from the pit of hell. I rebuke them spirits in you. You talking about you love the Lord, but they still got 25-year-old demons in their minds, want prosperity of the land. Y'all ain't focused on no spirit of no Yah. Y'all finna get caught up in his wrath, man. You see, but for the real ones like me, he's lifting me up by his spirit. You can see it. This is why before I even do this message, I just want to thank you to my true one-third. You know, y'all helped me get the PC to do these different formats y'all gonna see and all. I love y'all, and we all apart. I'm telling you, surely as we, y'all don't even know when y'all helped me at certain times and be right in the split of time of hunger and the split time of need. You are sent by the Holy Spirit. This is all spirit-led. This is not by no reason. This is why I want to thank y'all. Yahweh, by his spirit, he gonna help us. No matter what Satan got planned out through this vaccination, even if they force us to take a fucking vaccine in this life, Yahweh said, for his true spiritual, obedient, faithful ones, no weapon formed against us shall prosper. And I'm living witness to that. And y'all partakers of that. We family for real, for my true ones. No weapon formed against y'all shall prosper, man. We have nothing to worry about. You see, I love y'all, man. Deeply, man. We connected, y'all. And with that being said, let's get into this movie series. Because for all two-thirds, y'all, they finna be affected. You see? And these devils, y'all, they is not pushing for this vaccine for no reason. And we already know how Satan is. Satan came to kill, steal, and destroy. You see? He don't give a fuck about us. You see? If they really cared about us and our healthiness and we need to get a vaccine and it's for our good, why don't they raise us, raise the wages and the money and shit for the people or whatever? You see what I'm saying? There's something fishy going on here. You see? And I already told y'all, don't take the vaccine in another message. But now it's getting to the point where these devils are fucking, they passed the bribery point where they're offering tickets and shit now. Now they ready to attack motherfuckers' jobs and all types of shit. And then the little kids, little shorties getting attacked badly because the parents is going to force the kids to get vaccinated out of fear and shit. So now the kids are getting affected. Something fishy going on here. And this is why I must remind my true one-third and uplift y'all and encourage y'all, and let you know in your mind, you got to understand. If you from my channel and you had to get vaccinated, you know, as a kid or whatever, no weapon formed against you shall prosper. You see, if these devils force us to take this trash, trust me, man, the Bible would say they'll try to, they've been giving us poison and we're living. So trust me, by his spirit, you know, don't be nervous about being forced to take it. Yahweh see, you know what I'm saying, that your spirit was fighting against it till you was forced. You see, it's people that ain't got no choice. You had to take it because you'll lose your home and everything. So you did it out of fear. You see, but you was resisting that first. So for you type, you know, it's mercy and grace on y'all, and trust in the spirit of Yah, and just understand that vaccine gonna flow through y'all like water. But for the two-thirds, this movie going with what Yahweh's telling me. Because as I was watching this movie, Yahweh was telling me all about vaccines. It's deep, and I watched this movie a month ago. You see, this movie message is long overdue, really. This is why I'm excited to get into it. And as I was watching this movie, The Cell, it shows you how Satan is going to push off a signal. You see, through this little 5G that he's been promoting, he's going to up that signal, and he's going to push it off through them cell towers. You see, and this movie also shows how your cell phone is your greatest weapon. These cell phones are satanic technology from Satan, from devils, this fallen angel technology. So when we got this shit, it's to destroy us, and it's really a weapon. This is what this movie shows. So when they sent off the pulse from the 5G, this movie shows right at the start, you know what I'm saying, where the people are on the cell phones, and when they sent off the pulse, people fucking go crazy, start eating each other, killing each other, and this is the plan. You see, this is the plan. This this movie is telling some secrets, man. You know what I'm saying? And this is surely finna happen. And when I was watching it, you know what I'm saying, Yahweh put the memories of this, that lady video that I was telling y'all about for my children. I told y'all on one of my other messages how, you know, the lady did a video right after she took the vaccination and some metal stuck to her. You see what I'm saying? I think she put a soda can up to her arm and it stuck to her, right? And when I was watching the movie, all these thoughts was coming into my head. You see what I'm saying? And Yahweh was just like, son, yes, they're putting this chemical in the people, and when they push off the pulse wave, all those who was under this so-called vaccination, I'm telling you by Yahweh's spirit, they're gonna make you go insane when they push the pulse off. That's the reason why they pushing this vaccination shit, y'all. It's actually some type of chemical, like the lady said, where it's gonna give like a strong magnetic pull to your body to make you do what the fuck they say do. Do y'all get what I'm saying for my spiritual? These motherfuckers is putting these vaccines in the people to control the people and depopulate. And this movie shows Satan's greatest plan. It's the best way for me to explain it. So now with that being said, I'm about to resume where I started at. You know what I'm saying? Well, it's already at the beginning and they get right into it. And I'm just going to show you what Yahweh showed me. And when the people go crazy, I'm going to shut it down. Because this is Satan's great plan. So when you see the people go crazy, when you see millions of people go crazy, when you see however many people got vaccinated go crazy, you see what I'm saying? In the future, just think of this movie and you're going to know why. You already know what it is. I suggest you watch this whole movie after I upload this for my true ones. Because I know I'm rushing through this. I'm excited and I want to move on to other shit. You know, but let's get into this, man. This is very important because this is what Satan's finna do. Now, I'm going to hit resume and we right into it. I'm going to continue as a guest. You ain't even got to sign in. You can watch all these movies through the Roku app and you ain't even got to sign in or nothing. You know what I'm saying? And I'm finishing where I left off. You see? And this is what they planning, y'all. In a nutshell. You see? And just watch how it's going to go down, man. Motherfuckers is going to school go berserk. Let's see. It's taking all day. Excuse me if it's a little choppy, y'all. It's because I'm doing the screen-to-screen shit. You see? Satan is showing you his plans through his little movies, man. And I'm telling you, man, all the vaccinated ones, I'm telling you, Yahweh told me by his spirit, this is what they planning. You see, Satan is going to control you one way or the other, man. You see, but like I say, for my true one-third, no matter what Satan do, it won't affect us. You see, and when the enemy shall come in like a flood, when they really turn on this 5G or whatever they do next, or whatever they flood in the, whatever it get flood, whatever the enemy flood with, Yahweh going to lift up his standard. You already know what it is. You see, so don't even trip if you got vaccinated. But look at this movie once. Matter of fact, let's get a little further into it because they taking all day. Now you notice everybody on their cell phones. Let me move me out the way. Move me out the way real quick. Now you see everybody on their cell phones, and then they just gonna go berserk when they push off. I'm telling you, man, this is what they planning in real life. Let's get into it quicker because I don't want to be all day with this. And this message ain't perfect, but this is for the spiritual only, you know what I'm saying, and to push off this new format. Okay, I went a little too far. Okay, here we go. This movie get crazy instantly. Okay, you see everybody chilling right now. And right when they sent off this pulse in the 5G signal, these people gonna go crazy. And watch this movie, y'all. It's straight connected to something to do with that fucking vaccine, y'all. There's something fishy about it. But like I say, all in all, y'all, this is all a part of Yahweh's wrath. You see what I'm saying? Everything that's going on. And us as one-third, we ain't got nothing to worry about. Okay, he's off the phone. It's already starting. See, they sending off the pulse already. It's already starting. Let me turn it up. This is choppy as hell. Let me turn it back down. I just want to show you the extent You see what I'm saying? He on the toilet when the pause hit. You see what I'm saying? They showing you subliminally what they finna do to everybody. And I'm telling you, if your body got vaccinated, this is what they plan. And look at her. But us is one third, yo. Even if they force us to take a vaccine, yo, trust me, no matter what they do, they can try to turn on the pulse signal and all that. Yahweh's spirit is gonna, you know what I'm saying? Yahweh's spirit is with his people, man. This is gonna happen to all two thirds. You see? And this is just one thing that they got planned, y'all. These movies showing plenty things that Satan going to do. You know what I'm saying? It's showing plenty revelation in these movies. So I got many movie series coming, plus my VG series coming and all of that. But look at this. This is what's going to happen. You see? And they're going to use this situation, y'all, when they make everybody go berserk. They're going to use this situation not only to depopulate, but they're going to use this situation to, you know what I'm saying, implement martial law and new world order. You see, like I say, I don't know what y'all always telling everybody else, but this is from the Holy Spirit. This is what he's telling me. And I can't play too much of this. I'm pretty sure I'm going to get copywritten for this. But this is really an all-natural message. I'm going to keep coming in these type of formats. I got many different new styles from its computer, y'all. You see, so you can see, guys, like I say, this is for the spiritual only. And watch this movie called The Cell, y'all. These motherfucking devils is planning this exact shit right here. You see what I'm saying? And the Bible say that man is going to fall by his own devices. You see? And I'm telling you, y'all, this all got something to do with this 5G Satan been pushing for the last couple of years. This all got something to do with this vaccination. Joe Biden know all about it. And when somebody press that button, crazy people going to be doing, this is what's going to happen. You see? This is real. That zombie shit coming. That zombie shit for real. The Bible says it's going to be unlike any other day ever since the beginning of time. It's going to be worse than any other day ever in the days of trouble. And we here, you see. So, y'all, this is what's going to happen shortly, man. These fucking vaccines, this is what the Holy Spirit told me about them. You know what I'm saying? These devils are planning to, to kill, steal, and destroy. You see? And Satan, man, offering ice cream and all this for these vaccines, movie tickets and all this shit. You can't even go to his satanic events without getting vaccinated. You see? So all you lovers of the world, they finna get what they want. You love the world, you go get vaccinated willingly and all this shit. These people got this shit planned for y'all. So it is what it is. Like I say, for my one third, y'all don't have nothing to worry about, man. For us on this channel, you see me rising by his spirit. My messages ain't even perfect. Yahweh see my heart. He rises me up by his spirit. So what you think he gonna do for us? Just be strong and fear not in the name of Son Yahweh Ben Yahweh, man. And I got a lot more hot revelations coming, y'all. This is just my movie series I wanted to hurry up and push out. It's choppy, it ain't perfect, but this movie's called The Cell. And as we go along, I'm going to edit. Got a lot more better things coming, y'all. I love y'all for my true supporters. And so game and just stay tuned. And I'm going to shut this message down, y'all. You know, all natural. I ain't even going to edit this video or nothing. I'm just going to post it right up. And y'all watch this movie, y'all, called The Cell. You see, this is what these devils on with this vaccination, y'all. And what the lady said is true, man. It's some type of metal and shit in that shit. But no matter what they do to one third, it shall not prosper. It's your boy Soldier checking out, and support at $Soldier for Yahweh on the Cash App. You know what I'm saying? It's your boy checking out. I love my real ones. Fuck my haters.